night's event is the first online release reading. So students who are published online this Monday at 7 p.m. had the opportunity to come and read their works.
Nobody said a word. Nobody defended me. I got my hair cut and left, but placed the words upon my head and around my neck like I was a royal shipwreck.
We're going to have another one in November and a couple more next semester too. So basically, we just read poems. Here we have a violin player.